I cannot believe you're going to tell on me. You're like a pair of horrible old women.
What did she say?
She said we're like horrible old women.
She didn't.
Hey, guys. Hey, you've got something to tell me. Yes, well, it's like this. Look at you. My IT team.
Yeah.
Team players, each and every one of you.
Yeah, well, she,
There's no room for people who can't act in a team on my team. Excuse me. Hello? What? Well, if you can't work as a team, you're all fired. That's it, you heard me. Fired. Get your things and go. Hello, security. Everyone on floor 4 is fired. Escort them from the premises. And do it as a team. Remember, you're a team, and if you can't act as a team, you're fired too. Dawn, get on to recruitment. Get them to look for a security team that can work as a team. They may have to escort the current security team from the building for not acting like a team. Team! Team, 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 team. I even love saying the word team. You probably think that's a picture of my family. It's the A-team. Bodie, Doyle, Tiger, the jewellery man, the whole lot of them. So what do you want to tell me?
Well, it's just not working out.
He's joking!
But you said...
Not working out?
Oh, no! Oh, we are getting on like a big house on fire!
Yeah. Mommy, it's getting hot!
No, you know what? We should leave now, because, you know, you're a busy man, and we've taken up far too much of your time. Jen, could you just get the door for me there?
Absolutely, Roy!
So why did you come here in the first place?
We set up a voice activation system on your computer. I think you're going to enjoy it. It might just take a little while to get the pitch right on the voice, but nonetheless, go ahead. Thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
How exciting. Hello. Hello, computer. Hello. Hello. Hello, computer.